welcome back to my channel. It's great having so many people interested and enjoying the way I shoot my videos. I was thinking of upgrading to the GoPro 10. The GoPro 3 Hero Plus is actually perfect for what I shoot. But for now, I'm just riding around the back streets of Brownlow on my Super 73. As I've pointed out on social media, Facebook and Twitter, the footage for this video was shot on Sunday, 31st of October, the day after the Kingscote show. The Kingscote show was very successful from my perspective. I was the convener for the photography and I had, well, almost 120 submissions. And initially I thought that we wouldn't have enough space on the boards at the show for all of the work, but I chose to tell people I'd received enough, but in the end we had plenty of space. It's now the week after and I'm still returning photographs back to the room. It's going to take a bit of process because I've still got to do work during the day. I'll get them back to you. Okay, slowing down here. To the left is a driveway, straight ahead is all out of Brownlow, and off to the right is back into Brownlow. I had to make a choice fast. I chose to go back into Brownlow to the right. Whoa, was that a side road? Not sure, don't think so. Let's keep going. Oh, here we go. Ah, missed it. Go along a bit. Hey, there's a block for land for sale. Here comes the bitumen. You know what? We're gonna turn around. Let's go back. You know what? I might check out what's down that side road. There might be something interesting down there. Turn right. Okay, so we're gonna check out something I think I saw in the bushes down here. Pretty sure I saw an old car. Let's see how bad it is. In the bushes somewhere over here to the right. That's someone's property. I can't go in there. Buried deep in there is a really old car. Oh, I got a good look. It's in pretty bad condition. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother. Oh well, at least it's good for a ride. Here's something new about Brownlow. Going back to the main road. Let's go left, back into Brownlow. If you're still watching my videos, and I actually thank you if you are, I've got to remind you to remember to punch the like button after every video, smash the subscribe button, and kick that notification bell. There's only 4 more videos in this series before I change the view completely. I've got a brand new GoPro holder which you put on your chest. Looking forward to putting that series out very, very soon. So stay subscribed, kick that notifications button, and I'll see you all in the next video.